Look, let's get this mission started. Complete the...
It'll take more than one missile to sink Mother Base, but if we do get hit, we'll obviously need time, manpower, and materials to repair the damage. Do everything you can to keep Mother Base safe. And, at the risk of stating the obvious, if a missile hits you, you're toast. So don't get hit.
Survival.
Fired. stuff.
Have any supply markers? Are you gonna have enough ammo? Maybe you should pull back and reorganize things first. Subject confirmed onboard helicopter. Fulton recovery to helicopter is complete. Subject confirmed onboard helicopter. Is complete.
Hm.
Olsen recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
I give my life not for honor, but for you. In my time, there'll be no one else. Crime, it's the way I'd like to be you. I'm still in a dream, staking up. Someday you go through the rain, and someday you feed on a tree frog. It's so deep, a trial to survive.
Recovery helicopter is complete. Olsen recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter. Olsen recovery to helicopter is complete. Olsen recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter. Bring him in.
Fired.
Commencing mission. Stealth.
You don't have any supply markers. Are you gonna have enough ammo? Maybe you should pull back and reorganize things first.
Is complete. This is a high-risk mission. Combat.
against a gun like that.
Memory boards. Pull out the memory boards.
All the unlocked boards will have icons over them. Any boards you remove can be used to build our own AI weapon. Memory boards have different functions according to the icons displayed over them. Go ahead and take whichever ones you want. If you attack parts on the exterior of the machine, the memory boards that control those parts should light up. You can tell what a memory board does by looking at its color when it lights up. Forget about any broken boards.
You're fired.